and hopefully today is just as exciting with hopefully the same result. I want to say a big congratulations to the under-14s, 16s and 18s teams. Yesterday they battled the lead and all three teams won at Leeds. Well done to those guys. The under-14 team is still unbeaten nationally in the 14s. So a fantastic achievement so far. Keep that up. We do have a new basketball game that is set up by the Soul. At the quarter breaks and the half-time, you can take part in that. It's £1. You get 3 shots. You win a prize if you score 2. And you win a bigger prize if you score 3. That song is sponsored by Role Models via the Curve Project. And the game is underway. Ball controlled by Sheffield. Is there anybody here supporting Sheffield? And is there anybody here supporting Pizza? And
Thank you. Thank you.
it's again the first time, Simon Stewart. Back in the game, Max Hughes. Lions with a 6-point lead, 17-11. Was stopped by a foul, and Turner will go to line for 2 free throws. Turner. Turner. Bali.
Thank you.
1 minute has remained. We will have some half pilot to tell for you. There will be the pink skip dance. Two males will draw from the audience to take part to dance. And it will also be £100 half mark shot. So you are looking up to be put. From the numbers, you might have a chance to win £100.
Thank you.
to Sheffield and 51 points to the Lions.
Thank you.
followed by Highlands.
What a pass to Mitchell. Mitchell!
And Martin with the assist. Substitution for Sheffield. Holder comes back into the game at Perez on the back of that three. We'll go for a rest. Participation time, make some noise, bang your feet, cheer and shout.
Thank you.
And it will be two sidelines ball.
Oh,
60 points to Shakil.